begin the warm up, and then we'll be low 80s for the weekend.